Sumter deputies now have identified the owner of one of two dogs that attacked the woman on Easter Sunday. Teresa Graham has been charged with allowing dogs to run at large and ill treatment to animals. Graham also indicated that the other dog involved in all of this was owned by a relative, being told that the case remains under investigation.